Electronic data is the heartbeat of how a provider's office works.
As the industry is moving towards new healthcare models, that affects individual healthcare providers similarly. Physicians are becoming employed by hospital systems. Healthcare delivery systems acquire different organizations. There's always a state of flux in terms of what systems are in place. ZirMed's able to sit on top of all that and being able to aggregate all that data from different disparate systems, and we're able to provide information and access to that data in a way that gives insights to our healthcare providers that they would not be able to get otherwise through their own data systems.
ZirMed made a significant investment in the Microsoft platform, both for the operating systems as well as the SQL Server database platform. What we were looking for when we decided to overhaul our analytic offering was an extension of that Microsoft platform, and one that allowed us to manage both structured and unstructured data in a scalable, flexible way. Hortonworks with Hadoop allows us to have that universal platform for wide data analytics by leveraging the Hadoop platform on top of the Microsoft platforms. With the Hortonworks partnership, we now are able to get to market faster than we would have been able to do if we had to go out and hire folks that understood how to manage other platforms besides the Microsoft platform stack. The flexibility that Hortonworks brings with the Hadoop platform allow us to have a single platform where data simply lands. We don't try to analyze the data before putting it in the platform. We put it in the platform, and then through schema on read functionality, identify which pieces of the structured data need to be married with that unstructured data through MapReduce and Hive to bring an incredibly powerful analytic platform to the table.
Because the Hadoop platform allows us to keep all of our data online and accessible at all times, we get around the typical problem we have in the business world of someone doesn't know what they want until they see something. Because we can now access the data instantly, they get to the next question, the more refined question, much, much faster. We're talking a change of 2 weeks at a time to 5 minutes at a time. The Hadoop Data Lake platform has allowed me to see our data in a way I always wanted to. I can aggregate, slice, dice, analyze, and mine this data for value that no one's been looking for yet. We just flat out did not have that technology before.
Over 15 years, ZirMed has built an incredible ecosystem of hundreds of thousands of providers, hundreds of technology systems for healthcare, thousands of payers. The most compelling benefit and value and asset that we can provide to the healthcare industry is giving them insights into this information.
Now that we have this awesome platform around Hadoop that allows us to leverage the data, and we have the smart folks at Hortonworks backing us every step of the way, I'm excited not just that I get to work with really great technology, but I get to work in really great technology in a space that desperately needs the overhaul.
This is the first time I've been excited about technology in 10 years.